What is it?
Excuse me, papi?
ये बिक गई है बोर में.
कैसे दिया आपको? हैं? नहीं दिया अच्छा.
Ali Noor, Salman Ahmed and Rahat Fateh Ali Khan walked into a bar, got absolutely hammered and decided to do lambi dhar wala garam peshab on Sayonee.
Some men just want to watch the world burn.
They did with Sayonee what Mango Bars has done with comedy or journalism, not sure what it is exactly that they do, or what the Night King did with Viserion. This cover of Sayonee makes me want to cover my ears. Sayonee without Ali Azmat is like Top Ops without CT, or Mavra without Arva, or Ande Wala Burger without Mazdoor Ke Baal, Nakhuno Ki Mail and Pasina. You know it's those bodily secretions that are responsible for that yummy goodness.
Mujhe Ande Wala Burger.
We get a visual introduction of the musicians at the very beginning. Ali Noor looks like he just got pulled out of a mehndi. Salman Ahmed's clothes look like they're tripping on acid, and as usual, the bassist does not give a shit. This guy has zero fucks to give. He is the guy jo Ludo Star mein aaram se bari chalta hai, impervious to your appeals to play fast. Video ke dauran bhi clues maujood hain ke kuch galat ho raha hai, ruk jate hain. Ali Noor signals, boss, bus kar do. Salman Ahmed tries walking away and Rachel gives a concerned look. They even stop midway. But then, in true, ab chota pishab to kar hi liya hai, bada pishab bhi kar hi lete hain fashion continues shortly after. You know something is wrong when instead of Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, people would have preferred this guy.
Aap bhi better result dete yaar.
Thank you, Coke Studio, for ruining our childhood memories. What you've done with Sayonee is about as painful as it be discovering that gripe water was actually diluted vodka, designed to calm children the fuck down, or that the Tariq Aziz show was an elaborate front to smuggle washing machines, or that Tibbet Snow was also Ned Stark's bastard son. People also took to YouTube to voice their displeasure. Furkan Ahmed simply stated that it was the China version. Abdullah Varaj was so deeply disturbed that Thane mein jaakar complain kar di. And Ravez Bhatti remarked, I am sorry, didn't touch me that way. Not sure what happened here. Perhaps Salman Ahmed was unable to strike a chord with his G-string, as the bassist is still not able to give a fuck. Alright guys, that was it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. We really hope you enjoyed it. Please let us know via your comments what you thought and share this video with your friends. Please like our page on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, Snapchat, Instagram and the works. And I am performing live this Sunday on Zamzamai at a place called The Cellars, my 1 hour stand-up comedy special. So if you like these videos, please check me out live. I promise I will be funny. Thank you so much.